Hi class, it's Miss Ashley. We are going to do music time. Are you excited? I love the theme this week. Well, and the whole month. It's so exciting about space. It's so much fun. So, let's get right into our songs. So, the first one, I don't know where to put my music so I can see it. Let's see. Worship in my music. We're just gonna put it right on the side of the house. Let's hope it doesn't fall. Stay. Okay. Our first song is called Earth. What's it called? Earth. We are on planet Earth right now. So, and the tune of the song, it goes like this. The farmer in the dell, the farmer in the dell, hi ho the derry-o, the farmer in the dell. Yeah, that one. So, that's how it's gonna sound. Now, there's two ways that we can sing it. Miss Courtney, she did it with signs. She did Earth, and she did all the signs. Miss Brown, she did the big actions, where we can move around and spin around. I don't know, which one should we do today? I think we should do the big actions, because I do signs a lot. So let's do the big actions today, okay? So, it goes like this. The earth turns around. So you gotta turn around. I'm gonna move. Okay, we're good. All right, so it goes like this. The earth turns around. The earth turns around. Once a day, every day. The earth turns around. Don't get too dizzy. Don't fall over. Okay. So do it with me, okay? Can you stand up? Good job. Hey, we are the earth. Okay? Let's get ready. The earth turns around. The earth turns around. Once a day, every day, the earth turns around. Good job. All right. The second verse. One, two. Second verse is the moon goes around the earth. What did Miss Brown do? I think it was like this. This is the earth now, and the moon goes around the earth. So you can just get your earth out. This is our earth. And then this is the moon. The moon goes around the earth. The moon goes around the earth. Once a month, every month, every month. The moon goes around the earth. Okay, do it with me. The moon goes around the earth. The moon goes around the earth. Once a month, every month. The moon goes around the earth. Okay, the last verse, the third verse, one, two, three, is we're talking about the sun. So, Miss Brown, she had the head, our head, as the sun. And we're gonna have this be the earth. So, the earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. Once a year, every year, the earth goes around the sun. Okay, do it with me. The earth goes around the sun. The earth goes around the sun. Once a year, every year, the earth goes around the sun. Okay, let's do the whole song all the way through. You ready? We're gonna start with the earth, and that's us, okay? So stand up if you're not standing. The earth turns around, the earth turns around. Ah, I'm falling. Once a day, every day, the earth turns around. The next one is the moon goes around the earth. Get your hand ready. The moon goes around the earth. The moon goes round the earth once a month, every month. The moon goes round the earth. Last one is the sun. This is your sun. The earth goes round the sun. The earth goes round the sun once a year, every year. The earth goes round the sun. And that's it. Good job, friends. So we are going to move to our next song. And I think this is probably one of your favorites. It's Blast Off. We're talking about going in a rocket ship. So, hang on, let me get my words. Okay, so this is how it starts. Climb aboard the spaceship. We're going to the moon. Hurry and get ready. So put on your gloves or whatever you want to put on. Hurry and get ready. We're going to blast off soon. Put on your helmet and buckle up real tight. Put on your seatbelt. Here comes the countdown. Let's count with all our might. And then we're going to do 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off. Okay, those are the words and those are the actions. So stand up. Good job. The tune of the song goes like the itsy bitsy spider. Remember that song? The itsy bitsy spider climbed up the water spout. Okay, that's what it's going to sound like. So let's start with climbing on the spaceship. Yeah. Okay. Climb aboard the spaceship. We're going to the moon. Hurry and get ready. We're going to blast off soon. Put on your helmet and buckle up real tight. Here comes the countdown. Let's count with all our might. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Good job! Let's do it again, okay? So, get ready to climb on the spaceship. Climb aboard the spaceship. We're going to the moon. Hurry and get ready. We're going to blast off soon. Put on your helmet and buckle up real tight. Here comes the countdown. Let's count with all our might. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off! Good job! All right, let's move on to our next song. It's called The Planets. Do you remember the sign for planets? I taught you guys earlier this week. Planets. Planets. Remember, get your hands like this. Make a planet. Planets. So, that's the song. That's the name of the song. The planets. That's what. Good job. Okay. And this one, we're talking about all eight planets. Let's go through the planets, okay? So this is eight. Get your fingers out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Eight. So open up this hand and then 3. Perfect. 5 plus 3 is 8. Good job. Here's our planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, that's our planet, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. 8 planets. Let's go through them again. Mercury, Venus, Earth, that's a special planet, that's ours. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. Did I miss one? I missed one. Let's go through it again. Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. I think I missed Mars. So, there's our 8 planets. This song, it goes like the farmer in the dell. That was what the first song sounded like. Remember Earth? The Earth goes round. Sorry. The Earth goes around the sun. That's what it sounds like. The Earth goes around the sun and the farmer in the dell. Okay, that's what this song sounds like too. Okay, listen close. I'm going to sing it first and then it's your turn, okay? So, we went through all the 8 planets. Now let's put them in our song, okay? Let's close our hands. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. Then comes Jupiter, oh my stars. Saturn and Uranus, Neptune too. That's all the planets, zippity-doo. Okay? So we counted to 8. So get your fingers ready. Let's do it again. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. Then comes Jupiter, oh my stars. You can make stars with your fingers. Or you could do stars, the sign for stars. Saturn and Uranus, Neptune too. That's all the planets, a bitty do. What do you want to do for that sign? What do we want to do? Zippity do. Or whatever you want, zippity do. So make up your own sign there. Okay, let's do it one more time. Get your fingers ready. We're going to count to 8. What are we counting to? 8. Good job. Okay, remember our planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars. Then comes Jupiter, oh my stars. Saturn and Uranus, Neptune too. That's all the planets, zippity-do. Good job, you did awesome. Let's move to our next song, and it's our last song. So we're gonna talk about stars. Do you love the stars? I don't see any right now, because it's not very dark, and it's cloudy. The clouds kind of cover up the stars, so I can't really see them. But they're so pretty when you can see the stars. Okay, so the next one is called Four Little Stars. Four little stars. Four little stars. Good. So, we're gonna hold up 4 fingers for our 4 little stars. It goes like this. 4 little stars winking at me. Can you wink? Good job. Just blink one eye. Good job. Winking at me. One shot off. You shoot it off. One shot off. And then there were 3. Remember we had 4? Now 3. 1, 2, 3. Good job. 3 little stars with nothing to do. One shot off. And then there were 2. Remember we were at 3? Now we're at 2. 2. Good job. 2 little stars afraid of the sun. One shot off. And then there was 1. There's only 1 star left. Okay. 1 little star alone is no fun. Can you shake your 1 little star? Alone is no fun. It shot off, and then there were none. This is the sign for none. Remember when we're writing none, it's a 0. 0 looks like this. 0, 0. Good job. All right, let's do it again. Hold up 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. 4 little stars winking at me. One shot off. Then there were 3. How many? 3. Good job. 3 little stars with nothing to do. One shot off. Then there were 2. Good job. 2. Are you 2 years old? Or are you 3 or 4? Or maybe are you 5? How old are you? I know a lot of you are 2. So hold up your fingers. 2. 2 little stars afraid of the sun. Afraid of the sun. One shot off. Then there was 1. Good job. 1 little star alone is no fun. It shot off. Then there were none. There were no stars left. Maybe they all went to play somewhere else. Because that's no fun to be alone. So, there you go. There's all of our songs. I hope you had fun. And you guys are such awesome singers. I'm so proud of you. Make sure that you go look for stars that night. Or just have fun. Keep watching the videos. I hope you have so much fun learning about space. Space is such a beautiful place. So, that's it for now, and I will see you guys later. Bye!